Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hey, good morning students. How are you? Fine? Okay. I hope all of you in a good condition. Okay, let's start our meeting today by saying basmalah together. Wahid, Isnain, Salasa. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, today we will talk about measuring weight atau pengukuran berat. What will we use when we want to measure the weight of some objects? Yes, we can use the kitchen scale, yeah, or another tool is timbangan kodok, ya, yeah, timbangan kodok juga bisa, atau timbangan di UKS, ya, yeah, to weigh your body. But I will remind you once again about how to measure the weight of the object. Eh, kita pakai yang kecil aja. Oke. Okay. This material also related with the Holy Quran. Please check surat Al-Zalzalah 7 and 8, ya. Yeah. Dan Allah itu akan memberikan reward for us, ya. Yeah. Kalau kita berbuat baik meskipun sekecil apapun, seringan apapun. Nah, this is lighter than this one. If you want to prove, please look at this video. Okay, we will measure the weight. This is a plastic of sugar. Ini plastik apa ya? Gula pasir, ya, yeah, sugar. We want to know the weight of this sugar. Okay, make sure that the pointer is shows zero. Ini dilihat, ini menunjukkan angka 0. The pointer shows 0. Ya, yeah. If we put the object, ya, yeah, on the kitchen scale, look at the pointer. Ya, yeah, look at the pointer. Okay, we will measure the weight of this sugar. Ya, yeah, if we put the object, ya, yeah, on the kitchen scale, look at the pointer, the black one, ya, jarumnya, ya, the pointer will move. Okay, can you see the pointer? Yeah, the pointer shows 0.5 kg, kilograms, 0.5, 0.5, or we can read, ya, this is 100, 200, 300, 400, and 500 grams. I will explain later. Yeah, I will. Okay, guys. I will explain. Yeah, the standard measuring weight. Yeah, ini standard. Yeah, satuannya ini. Okay. The first one is kg or kilograms. Kilograms, hectograms. Or in Bahasa we can say ons, yeah, ons. And next, deka grams. And the base, ini basicnya ini, is grams, and decigrams, centigrams, milligrams. Okay, yeah, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 standard measuring weight, ada 7 satuan pengukuran, ya. But we should know this one, kilograms, hectograms or ons, grams and milligrams. 1, 2, 3, 4, ya, we should always remember, ya, 4 standard measuring weight. Kita harus ingat-ingat ini, 4 ini. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now how to convert, ya. What is the relationships between kilograms, ons, decagrams, grams, and so on? Apa hubungannya? How to convert? Yeah, if we want to change, yeah, from kilograms to grams, how to change? Okay, this is the steps or the method. If we go downstairs, kalau kita turun tangga, we should multiply by 10. Gampang, ya. But if we go upstairs, naik ke atas, ya, naik ke tangga, we should use divided by 10. Kalau naik itu dibagi 10, kalau turun dikalikan 10. Oke, so I will give you the example. If I weigh, kalau kita menimbang, the sugar, and the weight of the sugar is 5 kilograms. 5 kilogram. We write down 5 here. 5 kilograms. And 5 kilograms equal blah 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 ons or hectograms. 5 kilogram itu ada berapa ons? How to convert? Please remember this one. From kilograms to from kilograms to ons, we go down, ke bawah. So we should multiply, with 10 or by 10, dikali 10. Setiap kali turun satu tangga, kali 10. Kali 10 or multiply by 10 means, add 10. Nanda masih ingat ya? To multiply the number by 10, you should add 10 after the number. So if I have 5 kilograms here, it means 5 kilogram go down one step, satu langkah saja. So we add 10 here. So if I have 5 kilograms, it means 50 ons or 50 hectograms. 5 kilogram itu sama dengan 50 hectograms or 50 ons in bahasa Indonesia. Oke. Next example. 1 kilograms mean blah 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 grams. Oke. 1 kilogram in here. Grams in here. How many step for go down stair? 1, 2, 3. The number go down 3 steps. 1, 2, 3. From kilograms until grams, from kilograms until grams, we should go down 3 steps. So we write down 1 here. Satunya ditulis and go down 3 steps. 1, 2, 3. So we add 3 0. 1, 2, 3. So 1 kilograms mean 1000 grams. 1 kilo itu sama dengan 1000 gram. Sama itu. Now if I want to convert from grams to the upstairs, di atasnya. For the example, we have 1200 grams. 1200 grams. If we want to change, if we want to convert to hectogram, do you remember? Hectograms mean ons. So we must go upstairs, naik ke atas. What should we do? We should divide by 10, dibagi 10, or remove the zero from grams here to ons. How many step? 1, 2 steps. So we remove 2 zeros. Ini hilang, ini hilang. So the result is 12. Remember, when we want to go downstairs, we add 10, 10, 10. If we want to go upstairs, just remove the zero. Kalau turun itu namanya ditambahi, kalau naik nolnya dikurangi. Understand, guys? Okay, guys, we already learned about how to convert ya, how to convert the measuring weight, ya, bagaimana cara mengkonversi itu, ya. After this, please do the live worksheet. Please open the link of the live worksheet, ya, and then submit to me. Just send, ya, using your laptop or your smartphone, okay? And that's enough for today, ya. We will continue after the midterm test, okay? See you guys, keep the spirit. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.